We all have to go through transitions in life.
What's good, PD peeps? Thank you for choosing this video for your PowerDirector edumacation. Transitions allow you to move smoothly between clips or images to seamlessly blend your videos together into one magnificent continuous flow. First thing you want to do is set your transition duration. This tells the app how long you want every transition you add to your timeline to be. So go ahead and tap on the settings cog. Tap on settings. You want to tap on default transition duration. You can go ahead and use a slider to change your transition duration. We'll go ahead and change ours here. And once you're done, you want to go ahead and tap on OK. Then you want to tap back. As you can see on the timeline, there's a transition icon in between each one of the clips on the main video track. Unfortunately, at the time that this video was created, the PowerDirector app doesn't allow transitions to be placed in between clips on the overlay tracks. So, there are no transition icons in between those clips. So, back to the main track. Until you add a transition, the transition icon is simply a box with a vertical line in the middle. To add a transition, you want to go ahead and tap on that icon. You want to go to the transitions that you want to select. Let's go to Seamless. And then you want to tap the transition that you select. And it automatically adds it to that track and plays it back to let you see how it looks. If you want to replace that transition, you can go ahead and tap on a new transition and add it. So let's go ahead and tap on basic. And then you can tap on fade. And it went and adds that and plays it back for you. Some transitions allow you to change the duration on the timeline. So here on the right, you have a duration slider. You see it's at 2 seconds because that's what I chose as my default when I went to settings, but you can change it here if you want. You can change it down to 1 second. You can change it up again to maybe something more. The maximum you can go is 4 seconds. So let's go ahead and move it back to 2 seconds. Now, there's also this clock on the left-hand side. If you tap on that, you can change the duration there, or you can also apply the same duration to all of your transitions by tapping on the slider. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to tap on cancel. Unfortunately, as of the date that this video was created, there is no way to apply the same transition between all the clips at once. You have to actually add each transition to one clip at a time. If you want to remove a transition, then you can tap on none down here at the bottom, and it will remove that transition. This seems like a good a time as any for my shameless plug. If you use the PowerDirector app and haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider clicking the subscribe button and clicking on the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. Now, as you can see at the bottom of the screen, there are a bunch of transitions that you can choose from. Also, you can preview each transition from the bottom of the screen as well. So let's tap on rotation, and you can see all of these, and they all play a quick preview of what the transition looks like. You also got, let's just tap on a few more, slideshow. You can see here all of these transitions and what they look like, a quick preview down here on the screen. Once again, if you want to see that preview up against your own videos, you can just tap on it, and it'll go ahead and play the preview on your own videos. But if you don't want to do that over and over again, all the previews are right there at the bottom of the screen for you. Let's see, there's also geometric. So this just keeps going and going. There are a bunch of different types of transitions that you can choose from on here. And each transition section that you choose has a bunch of different transitions available. So let's say we go here to seamless. And we go ahead and replace it with the zoom transition there. So once you have the transition added that you want to use, you can go ahead and tap on back. And now let's transition to the end of this tutorial. If you're considering getting the app, I'll leave my affiliate links to buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using them helps to support the channel so I can make more content for you. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.